can bring.
Yeah, I think that's it.
We are doing a cat house for the cats in our neighborhood that don't have a proper house. And in the last time we have quite a few, and some of them even got hurt in accident because cars travel really fast here. Our neighbors feed them, but they don't have proper houses or shelters, and the winter is coming soon. In Portugal, winter is quite rainy and can get quite cold, can get even 0 degrees in the night. So like us, they need like a thermal insulated house. And basically what we did, we took some sandwich panels that were thrown away and we tried to recycle them in a cat house that we hope will last for a while. It's in progress, it's a work in progress, but winter is coming, so it needs to be done soon.
This is a crane we built 2 weeks ago.
This is how you work properly on the crane. Now we just have to wait for Vadim. Vadim!
See?
Vadim!
Nice, look at this.
Almost.
Music box.
Music box. It's really annoying because we are all like bikers and our bikes are always like having some issues with this thing, so we're removing it, and it's not a kindergarten anymore, so we are not kids and we won't run on the street because we are aware of the street, so we can just cut it.
Okay, so right now we're on the green roof, and on the green roof to be. And here you can see our wall, which we tried to refurbish. So there was an old cement mortar on top of the wall, which is basically made of big granite stones. We took off the cement mortar part to check if the wall is all right, so there is no humidity behind it. The finish on the wall we do with this white mortar. And this white mortar is made out of lime, hydraulic lime. And we used it, and right now we just leave it really raw and nicely, just as it is. Without making a new plaster on top of it. While working on the exterior wall, we recognized that the roof was falling down a bit, so it wasn't straight anymore, and we had to fix this, so we built up a substructure to lift the roof till it's straight again and there's no inclination anymore. And for this we built this substructure, rebuilt the wall, and now the roof should be fine again.
Yeah.